Right, today we're going to be printing the South Park characters on our Zortrax M200. Okay, so here are the finished prints, and they're printed in ZABS, and if you want to know how to finish them up, I'll be showing you how to do that in the second part of this video.
Thanks for watching. If you like the video, then please click to subscribe.
For more information on the printers and materials we've used in this video, visit dream3d.co.uk.